we are seeing at the moment is clearly an activity that is declining compared with an excellent 2022 where growth was. So it's not a brilliant year, but it is a lot better than what we had feared. So inflation, by all accounts, however you look at it, is way too high. And our determination at the ECB is to bring it back to 2% in a timely manner and taking all the measures that we have to take in order to do that.